So whenever we're talking about fixed bridge solutions, or if you're researching fixed bridge solutions, the most typical materials that people have been using are titanium bars that are wrapped with denture acrylic with denture teeth set in them. And while I have used these materials in the past, what we are currently working with is top of the line zirconia restorations, and then also nano ceramic restorations. So we're moving into these newer materials because of their superior qualities. With the zirconia restorations, plaque does not adhere to them, and so patients are much more able to maintain their oral hygiene and really keep their mouths and their implants that they have invested so much time and money into healthy. We also work with the nano ceramic, which is a hybrid material, because sometimes if people have a top zirconia and a bottom zirconia, it's all over the internet about these patients having like a coffee cup clanking together sound. And so if we're going to be doing a top and a bottom smile makeover solution with these implant fixed dentures, we really want to use two dissimilar materials so you don't get that sound and it sounds more like natural teeth chewing together.